you will do some kind of exercise. This exercise is called QiGong for hormone. Hormone is very powerful stuff. It will just small difference of hormone can mix up the whole body. So we need to learn how to balance it. And QiGong for hormone also help us to balance our energy. Okay? So we can start some kind of exercise because QiGong for hormone. And if you have liked that video, before you stand up, you focus your attention on your feet. Before you stand up, and then slowly you raise your body up. Okay? So the reason I ask you to do that is because when we sit on the chair for a long time, our blood settle down, and suddenly when we stand up, the blood will go into our brain. A lot of people have a dizziness when you stand up in the rush way. So this is the first thing I would like you to practice it on your daily life. And before you get up, the same thing, you make sure your body settle down so you can have a good thinking, like your one, rubbing the hand, activate the energy. And if you can, you massage your body, you know, massage your face before you get up. Okay, so now I would like you to work with the exercise. We call it QiGong for hormone. So first of all, I would like you to work with the hand exercise. Rotate our palm. Okay, gently, relaxingly, calmly. Use your mind working with your body. You know, the physical is important, but the mind is also important. When you do the movement, use your mind working with your body. Okay? So now we're going to do it again. Exhale. Inhale, rotate in. Exhale, moving up. Rotate hand down. Inhale. Bring the hand out. Exhale. Okay? We try to do like this. Do like this. Okay. Okay, you can rotate like this. So circle in one direction. And then circle in the opposite direction. This exercise is a very powerful exercise because we have a six meridian, six energy paths connect to our six important energy or organ. So if you're working with this exercise, it will improve your six important body function or organ. Okay? So that's including our lung, our large intestine meridian, and also our so-called pericardium meridian, and also including our triple pitter and the heart and the small intestine. We need this exercise. We can have six different kinds of organ and function of our body. So now we start to do the exercise now, okay? So first of all, we slightly bend the knees, keep the knees soft and relaxed, okay? Don't tighten up too much. You have to maintain calm and relaxed. Then you rotate your arm. Slowly bring our energy up. Our chest, inhale. And gently place the arm in front of your chest. About shoulder width, your fingers. And then rotate your wrist, just as I showed you before. And bring it beside our waist. And inhale. Deep breathing. Gently relax. Deep breathing. And then exhale. Extend now. And you see, Ron, you put the hand like this. Inhale, rotate our wrist, bring it beside our waist. And inhale, exhale, place it in front of our chest. Then, now facing down, inhale. And then, place it on our forehead and absorb the energy from the universe through to our forehead, this is the third eye and our palm. And then, exhale, release all the energy. Although I give you suggestion how to breathe in and breathe out, but don't follow me all the time. If you want to breathe in anytime you want. Otherwise, you hold your breath too long, you will not feel comfortable. Inhale. Exhale. Relax and calm. Inhale. Rotate our wrist. Bring it beside. Inhale. Exhale. Stand up. Inhale. Rotate our wrist. Bring it beside our wrist. Palm facing down. Inhale. Moving along the big ball. Exhale. You see my hand there? Moving exercise, suitable hormones improve our hormone, improve our energy, balance our energy, also improve our immune system. Also, as I mentioned, improve our six meridian, six energy balance. Do one more time, okay? So, you just enjoy letting go of the flow. Don't worry, you have, you don't need to memorize all the things. Because when you use your memory to working with the qigong, you will blocking the energy to flow. You just use your mind, connect my mind, and experience that. Experience all the energy, okay? Experience the environment, experience the happiness all around you, the energy, okay? So now we start again. So what we do, we standing, posture like this. And now start to inhale, this down.